That's what he does. He just loves to visit people.
Shake.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I worked in the Bay Area at a chip company and decided it was time to move on. Wife had a good opportunity here at the hospital, and she said, "You're not going to sit around and do nerdy things. You're going to go out and interact with people." And she had heard about the therapy dog program. He sees me pull out his dog lead and his vest and his bag with his treats, and he does figure eights in the den and runs upstairs to go tell his mom that I'm gonna go see my kids today. Some people can be a little bit nervous when they see him at first, because he's a big dog and he looks a little bit scary, but he's a sweetheart. He's very attuned to the infants and the smaller children, that sometimes they'll be in the room crying, yeah, and he'll, it really distresses him. He really loves kids, and he'll go sit outside the room and just, if he hears them crying, he'll sit there and just sit at the door and kind of cry with them a little bit. I like to see the way the people respond to Waldo, and that's what's most important to me. I mean, I'm just Waldo's person. He's the one who's able to break the ice and talk to people and get them out of their not good place when they're there, or if they're happy, it just makes it a little bit better.